Greetings, New Zealand naturopath Eric Bakker, author of Candida Crusher and formulator of the Canxida range of dietary supplements. I'm going to talk about how to test for leaky gut syndrome. So a common test which is performed by many naturopaths is the lactulose-mannitol test. So these are two sugars that are not really absorbed, digested in the body. So you basically take them in and pass them out. So you drink a mixture of these two sugars and the urine is collected for 6 hours thereafter. Lactulose is the larger sugar, and you shouldn't really pass that out through the urine. If you're going to pass that out, it means that you've got permeability there, of the small intestine. So that's one simple way to find out if you've got leaky gut syndrome or not. So quite an impressive test to do. So if you're interested in doing that test, you can contact your naturopath, or your healthcare provider to find out. Stool testing is another way I can really pick up leaky gut syndrome with patients by looking at the bacteria, at the IgA, and many other different markers will show me what type of digestive function the patient has. And generally, most patients I see with chronic candida have got leaky gut syndrome. So usually I'll do the stool test up front and not worry too much about the leaky gut test. It's more important for me to get all the facts pertaining to the case, and particularly to get the bacterial balance right, to see how high their IgA is, if their immune system is upregulated or downregulated. Also to see what their amylase is, the pancreatic enzyme. We can pick that up in the stool, and we can pick the colon health up. We can look really at what we call short chain fatty acids or products of bacterial fermentation. We can see that in the stool results there as well. So the whole health of the gut is important to me, not just the small intestine. But if you want to know if you have got leaky gut syndrome, just do the lactulose-mannitol test. It's quite a simple test to do. Thanks for tuning in.